Mr. Student that f***ing went to school in f***ing England. You think my old f***ing 30 years in England was for what?
Ha! Yeah, I know you are dead.
This video is about Dara Riley and a new video is making us on the internet right now. He came out as publicly to blast lots of fans who, or let me say, one or two fans who called him an illiterate. If you don't know, Dara Riley spent 20 years in England and he is not an illiterate. He actually studied in England and he spent 20 years, in England. So he openly told the guys who taught the English to school that he is fully educated.
And this is not normally tweeting. Why is normally tweeting this? Are you f***ing stupid? Do you think I'm a f***ing illiterate, fam? You f***ing stupid f***ing dickhead. I'm a f***ing A-star student that f***ing went to school in f***ing England. You think my old f***ing 20 years in England was for what, fam? Going to uni. Bruv, stop f***ing telling me nonsense, bruv. I'm not a f***ing illiterate like you.
Hello. Please click the red subscribe button below this video to get our latest video updates. And then click on the bell icon to get notified each time we create something new. Thank you. Naija Celeb TV.